Once you reach the clearing, there will be an air...